Shall we discuss about nouns? Nouns are naming words. We can use nouns to name a person, an animal, a place, or a thing. Let us see the sentence.
Nikki and her dog are playing with football in the garden.
Nikki is the name of a person. Dog is the name of an animal. Football is the name of a thing. Garden is the name of a place. These are all examples of nouns.
Names can be special or common. According to this, there are two different kinds of nouns. Proper noun, common noun.
Proper noun. We use proper noun to name a particular person, place, or an idea. Proper nouns begin with capital letters.
Common nouns. We use common nouns to name a person, place, or an idea in the general sense.
Let us see some examples of proper noun, common noun. Person.
Rahul.
Boy.
Ananya.
Girl.
Place. Mumbai. City. Kaveri.
River.
A thing. The Jungle Book.
A book.
A White House.
A building.
Animal. Tommy.
Dog.
Puffy.
Cat.
Friends, I hope you are clear about nouns and state. Thank you.
RR International School, CBSE Residential. For admission, contact 7811022222 and 7639256333.